first period. A right leg injury. Zibanejad with Kreider. Score! It's a hat trick for Chris Kreider!
Mazzella can't handle the puck at the blue line. The Ranger very quickly go the other way.
Joe, that's a great pass.
Oh, it's a fantastic. Watch how it goes over the sliding defenseman and then lands straight onto the stick of Kreider. That shot never got through. Kucherov puts it up. And Stan goes in!
What a pass by Kucherov. Kucherov sees Stammer in behind everybody. How about this move, too? To fake the shot, freeze the goaltender, and then cut back like that was a brilliant move at high speed.
Borisov now. Deneau with a takeaway. Out of the box is Brent Clark. He's got a breakaway. To the backhand, forehand, scores! The Kings win it in overtime as Clark exits the box.
Good play off the boards. As Clark comes in, he's got a little backhand forehand. Gets Allmark all twisted up.
The first ever goal in the NHL for Clark is a game winner in overtime after he ended up in the box and thought he might have cost his
team. With speed, Byfield. Around one man in on goal. Scores! Quinton Byfield. What an effort.
Look at the footwork. He kicks the puck back to his stick. You're talking a big man right there. Back and then able to hoist it. He has to get it over the pad. But when he went from the outside to the inside, I did not think he would regain possession of the puck. He surprised me, and he surprised the Blue Jackets.
Deep dump off. Proper position. McKinnon got by Moser. In the slot. Tip for Taves. He'll shoot. Score! Devon Taves rips it inside the far post.
McKinnon slides by Moser. Watch a touch pass right through it. Isn't that a thing of beauty? And a sweet wrister. Great top jump under the bar. By Devon Taves, and that's what you need from your best player.
That led to Fanning on that puck on his offside.
Now a steal, Natchez, he scores!
The ability to tiptoe through the tulips in the hard areas from Natchez to eventually ship this thing like he's at Augusta National on Sunday. High on the glove side, and Marty Natchez has points on both Carolina goals.
This has been another really good one.
Svechnikov, trying to walk around to Gordy. Little turn. Aho comes out, Rudy scores! Oh, that is beautiful, Sebastian Aho!
And I love after the interchange between Svechnikov that Aho knows the stuff chance is not going to work. He knows Mrazek's there. He knows that he has the real estate to hold on, and he's able to beat him cleanly as a blocker. The things that Aho can do.
Burns can't sweep it. Bedard takes it. Foligno backhand score!
What a wicked backhand that is. I mean, what did he get a lot on that? Down low, Kurashev, but look at Bedard's vision right there. He's got two guys on him. He turns, spins, puts it right on the tape head in that quick motion. And Foligno is good at going on his backhand, too. I mean, it is very difficult when you haven't faced any shots. And all of a sudden, you've got one that's a backhander that's hard to read as well. You can tell that he did not anticipate Foligno doing that.
As it's carried to Clark, the center, his shoot-in, chased down, quick shot, score!
So you have the set plays, right? And that's the set play. Dubois did not waste any time, did he?
Not at all. He just jumped on that loose puck. I'm sure his eyes were wide open when he saw it. And boy, he knew what to do with it.
Brad Clark knew exactly what was going on there. Look at this. His head's up. He takes a slap shot pass. And there's the quick release.
Ottawa's been good in transition. And here's Stützle back the other way again. Stützle scores!
In this particular play, his brilliance really comes to the fore. Sanderson with a nice look, the first move to get around Liljegren. And then as he drags it to the front of the net, there are pass options. Instead, though, he gets Vasilevskiy to move ever so slightly off that blocker side post and goes back against the grain to beat
it. If he makes it, it's an empty net. But you're right, Brendan. The guy that can shoot the puck.
Look at Nelson whip it on a string, and he scores. Well, Brock Nelson just says, I'll do it myself. Ties the score at one.
He's so slippery. He has that long reach and just really the light hands.
Well, I'm always impressed and stunned by Brock Nelson's awareness to know how far that next stick is and to be just an inch away. Brock knows that better than anyone. What a big talent.
Jump tonight here for the Minnesota Wild on the back end. Here's Cooley. Cooley trying to go wide. He scores! Logan Cooley!
Oh, there you go. That's why you shoot the puck and you hit the net. Little pump fake there early. Buys himself some time and just reps it. That just squeaks right through the mattresses, right through the pillows of Andre Fleury.
won by Sidney Crosby as the Penguins go to work. You get a look at the Toyota Grand Highlander lines at the top of your screen as Crosby's redirect scores! 15 seconds for Sidney!
Forehand, little tip in front of the net. What an effort by Pettersson to throw that there. He was in a real awkward position just getting that through. And Crosby, most dangerous guy on the ice, just works himself out the backside of the net and no one knew. It's like he did a magic trick. He disappeared and they couldn't locate him, and there's his 29th of the season.
Stamkos muscles that one back to the line. Edmund to Kucherov, and now in towards the net here. Point of the back, and wide open! Kucherov scores!
What a play by Braden Point in front of the net, and nobody appreciates it more than number 86. The goaltender thinks that Braden Point's going to do everything he can to make this backhand shot, and instead, Braden Point just throws it back across the top of the crease. Kucherov is on his way in, and I saw that look he gave him like that was awesome, buddy.
Cuts on in and rang it off the post! Connected that close to his sixth shorthanded goal of the year. Now here's Lott, he spots Santa, who scores!
What a great effort all the way from the team blue line, stopping him, coming in on that offensive zone rush. And TK off to the races here. He does his patented low glove shot, but sticks with it. Great pass by Scotty Lott. And look, nice deke there by Travis Sanheim and buries it into the wide open cage. Great play all around.
Sagan with a great pass, moving in to Shane, he scores!
It's a beautiful setup, and look at the awareness that Dallas had. Four of the Preds were puck watching, they were all on the side. Duchesne finds the open ice, but you know what else he does? What a beautiful finish, just right off the side and in. Good recognition for the Dallas Stars to utilize that space and take advantage of some tired Preds out there.
Jarvis, we'll get it to Svechnikov. Svechnikov with a little backhand, he scores! Oh, the power of Andre Svechnikov, and he ties it at one.
An unbelievable backhand at top speed. Jarvis is going to get assist, and it's significant because he knew that the power forward was coming up the ice and he was chugging. Dropped it to him, moved to the middle, he's got the gap he wants. Andre protects it beautifully, and then a perfect rising shot to beat Hill against the grain.
Brought back down by Stützle with Kachuk. Stützle busting, he scores! Tim Stützle does it himself and ties the game at two.
Wow. Outside, inside of Mikkola.
He holds off three Panthers here.
Yeah, they converge on him because the back pressure of Montour, and Bobrovsky reaches out. Stützle just pops it to himself, and he never gets the puck back.
Here's Zibanejad walking into the circle, sending it back for a shot by Panarin. In the corner, Lafreniere. Fox down low, they score! Mika Zibanejad
from an extreme angle powders this past Sorokin. Starts with Lafreniere's work and finishes with Zibanejad's one-timer.
Moved it to Velarde, this pass is going to be cut off. Myers moves in, makes moves, Myers still in, backhand, he scores!
It's a giveaway that Myers steps in front, he's about to pass it, going to shoot it backhand through traffic. How about surprised, and Myers haunts his own team. Traffic in front, but that's not why. It was a sneaky little backhander, and Tyler Myers has his fourth of the season.
Reach does pro, and he's able to take that puck away. Smith was running hot in the outdoor
great
game.
Moves, McMichael dangles in, backhand, score!
Caps got momentum from the kill, and Connor McMichael did the rest. Arguably his best goal ever in the National Hockey League. The curl and drag there, the curl and drag again, and then wraps it around the goaltender as he's below the goal line. This is puck wizardry by Connor McMichael.
Points at 11 of his last 12. And he digs that out of the skates, gives it to Nyes, to the net, scores!
Oh, what hands there by Matthew Nyes.
Matthews does a good job of pressuring Marner with a little bit of a chip, and then quick little play between the stick and skate, and how about that release? You can see Hofer was deep in his net, and Nyes made him pay with a quick shot up top.
Lundell gets by Brady, gets shot, shot back, he'll score! Let's go home, baby!
Anton Lundell with almost an impossible angle to finish this one in overtime. Look at how he just roofed that thing short side on Corpusello. What a skill play there, and Anton Lundell's the hero tonight.